Alright, hey guys! So, for today, we are going to Venice, and this is my roommate, Sedna.
Oh, my hair looks so huge right now.
It looks cute.
No.
So basically, what's happening is that there's this... basically, what's happening is that there's like a train strike happening right now. So, our train hasn't been canceled, but it's delayed, and all the trains are delayed. And there's like a lot of people just like here. They're like crowding and stuff. And backstory also, we thought we missed our train because this is our first time at the train station. And we got here like at 10:20. And like our train left at 10:30. We thought we had to print our train ticket, but we like ended up, we didn't. So so now we're just waiting and our train's like 30 minutes delayed, but we're really confused because like it doesn't have a platform. So basically we don't know if it's coming. So this might not be a vlog.
Basically you don't plan your trip the day before.
By the pound, baby, never I cry, very low key on the profile. Trump tight all day, every day. You're blowing my mind, maybe in time. Maybe I can get you with you.
This is the reason that we wanted to be able to do this tonight. My views are not working.
Hello? Is that doing it? Is it not?
Wow.
Is that doing it?
Okay.
I'm excited. This is my first train ride. Yeah. And I think you're gonna be like leaving.
That's true.
Get it out of my mind. Think about the girl all the time. Can't get it out of my mind. Think about the girl every day. East side to the west side. Pushing fat rides. It's no surprise. She got tricks in the stash. Stacking up the cash. Fast when it comes to the gas. By no means average. It's on when she's got the habit.
We're about to go find our hostel, and then we're gonna go get food.
Yes.
And look around and stuff.
So free here.
Yeah.
Yeah. How did we even get here?
I don't know. I was scared of dentists and the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. Into our hostel, and we found out that you're supposed to travel with your passport. And the lady was giving us like attitude and stuff because we only had scans, but it's all good. We checked in, and this is our little private room. It's really cute. I'll show you guys.
Room 82.
Yeah, you can hit it.
Welcome
to
the
room.
Wow.
Oh. Fancy for privacy. Oh, we have our own bathroom. Sweet.
This isn't bad. Okay.
And this is our room.
Whoa.
It's cute. Alright. Hey guys, so basically our hostel had a shuttle that we bought and it dropped us off and it said it was in the center of Florence.
It's not.
Literally in the middle of nowhere. We're trying to...
If you call this hotel Jolly or Camping Jolly, just now.
Yeah. Yeah, we're trying to find like the canals and food and stuff, but currently we're basically following this couple that was on our shuttle because they had a phone, and I think we lost them. I don't know where they are now. Oh well, it's okay. We'll find it. And we're hungry, so we're gonna get some food, I think.
Lying on my back, seeing clouds and rays, drinking lime and bitter. water from my lemonade.
White horses every time won't do.
Here. So yeah, we found like this hotel, but we have to figure out how to get there.